If you hear a breaking news story about a damaging earthquake striking in Europe, you will probably guess that the event occurred in either Italy, Greece, or Romania. Yet, this is a potentially problematic misconception, as damaging earthquakes have already historically occurred in 34 out of Europe's 50 nations, including countries you probably wouldn't expect. Take, for example, the fact that in 1692, a strong magnitude 6.5 earthquake struck Belgium, killing one person and causing thousands of buildings to collapse either partially or fully. This is why I will list the strongest earthquakes which have struck each European country, starting from the lowest and ending at the highest, so that you, my viewers, are better informed about the severity of earthquake risk in each of these countries. Here are some rules I used to create this list, briefly summarized. I only include the European sections of nations that exist in multiple continents. I included Cyprus and Iceland in this list. I did not include any Atlantic or Arctic islands other than those directly associated with the United Kingdom, Ireland, and Iceland. I only included nations which produced at least one historical magnitude 3 or larger earthquake, and only offshore earthquakes within 100 kilometers of a non-landlocked country's shoreline and not further will count towards their listing. With this in mind, let's get started. At the bottom of our list, the nation of Andorra's strongest earthquake was a minor magnitude 3.3 which struck on August 3, 2006. Moldova's strongest earthquake was a magnitude 3.9 in 1988, while Ireland's was a magnitude 4.0 in 2012. Liechtenstein experienced a magnitude 4.1 earthquake in 2022, and in a stroke of irony, this occurred while lawmakers were debating whether to implement an earthquake insurance policy. An earthquake offshore of Denmark in 2010 represents that nation's largest event, registering in as a magnitude 4.4. Estonia's strongest quake was a magnitude 4.5 in 1976, Finland's strongest seismic event was a magnitude 4.7 in 1898, Sweden's largest was a magnitude 4.8 in 1986, and the Czech Republic's largest was a magnitude 4.8 in 1985. A fatality and more than 36 injuries occurred due to a magnitude 5.3 quake caused by a rupture of the Peel boundary fault in the Netherlands in 1992, while Malta's strongest earthquake was a 5.4 in 1911. Norway had a magnitude 5.5 in 1927, Slovakia's Vienna Basin Transfer Fault System produced a 5.7 in 1906, and Russia had a magnitude 5.8 in 2008. Poland had a magnitude 5.8 in 1983, Serbia had a magnitude 5.8 in 1927, while the United Kingdom, Slovenia, Kosovo, and Austria all at one point experienced magnitude 6.1 earthquakes. 1,000 perished due to a 6.3 magnitude earthquake in Switzerland in 1356, 80 due to a 6.3 earthquake in Hungary, and 4 due to a 1756 quake in Germany. France produced a magnitude 6.5 in 1799, Belgium's Lower Rhine-Graben produced a magnitude 6.5 in 1692, and Bosnia and Herzegovina produced a magnitude 6.6 in 1969. Ukraine's 6.7 earthquake in 1927 occurred offshore of Crimea, generating a minor tsunami and producing hydrocarbon explosions. North Macedonia, Croatia, and Albania all produced magnitude 6.7 quakes at one point, while Armenia's 6.8 event in 1988 caused as many as 50,000 fatalities. Portugal and Montenegro produced 6.9 quakes in 1531 and 1979 respectively, Georgia produced a magnitude 7 in 1991, and Bulgaria produced a magnitude 7.1 in 1928. Turkey produced a magnitude 7.2 in 1912, Cyprus produced a 7.3 in 1222, while Europe's deadliest earthquake occurred via a magnitude 7.3 event in Azerbaijan during the year 1139. Coming in at 5th overall, Italy's Avola fault ruptured in 1693, producing a magnitude 7.4 earthquake. In Iceland, the largest earthquake was a magnitude 7.5, while in Romania, a deadly magnitude 7.7 struck in 1940. Spain produced a magnitude 7.8 quake in 1954, but since it occurred in the lower mantle at 626 kilometers depth, it did not cause any damage. As for the largest earthquake to strike Europe, that would belong to Greece, which produced a magnitude 8.6 quake in the year 365. As a final note, here is a brief overview of the aforementioned list.